This video shows how to use OrbitNote and Read&Write with your PDFs in OneDrive. To get started, go to orbit.texthelp.com to sign in. You'll also want to ensure you install the OrbitNote Chrome extension. And turn on the Open Web PDF setting under the extension settings. Now you can open a PDF with OrbitNote. Click on Open from OneDrive, or go to your OneDrive to choose a file. Select a PDF and choose Open in Browser. Here you'll see your OrbitNote toolbar, including text-to-speech tools, Read&Write's literacy supports, and highlighters and annotations. The Click to Speak tool allows you to have text read aloud by just clicking anywhere in your document.
In schools across the United States, physical education has been substantially reduced, and in some cases,
you can also highlight text and click play. Read&Write provides multiple reading and comprehension supports right inside OrbitNote. Just select a word in your document and use the dictionary for audible definitions.
Noun. Teaching, training and learning. Every child is entitled to a good education.
Or the picture dictionary for images and symbols. Read&Write Screenshot Reader allows you to read inaccessible or image-based text.
Only 36% of high school students meet the current recommended.
You can even copy the text into a new doc or application. The translator provides single-word translations.
Manera de vivir.
Read&Write's vocabulary feature allows you to create a vocab chart by highlighting individual words with the colored highlighters. It creates a new Word doc in your Drive with a chart that includes your words, dictionary definitions, images from the picture dictionary, and an additional column for notes. The screen masking tool tints your screen with a reading light that follows your mouse. This can be customized from the settings menu. OrbitNote also includes several tools for annotating and highlighting on your documents. Use the colored highlighters for reading and research. You could even collect your highlights into a new doc with a link back to the original. The Shapes tool lets you draw circles, squares, rectangles, and lines. The Freehand Draw tool lets you scribble or write on your document. Use the Eraser tool to erase your work. You can write on your document using the Text tool. Read&Write provides word prediction and talk and type here for additional writing support. You can also add notes to your document using the pushpin tool. And you can add text comments. In the settings menu, you can switch the toolbar theme or customize your experience with the features. And you can easily get back to your OrbitNote dashboard right from the toolbar to access your documents and additional resources. To learn more about OrbitNote, visit texthelp.com.